So this is about half a pound and it's $13 and could sit 24 cents. It goes for $24.99 per pound at Buccees.
Good.
Yeah.
So we're out here. We're going to be doing our very first beef jerky review from Cranberry. Cranberry is a beef jerky connoisseur. No sir. What are you doing? Some manners, boy. Good. So again, Cranberry loves him some beef jerky. We love to make our own beef jerky. Well, I don't make it. Cranberry makes it. He's good at it. So, but this beef jerky is the homemade shit directly from Buccees. Yes, Cranberry, let's see that bag, buddy. Oh my God, delicious, yeah? All right, so take that out. And this is the jerky that Cranberry chose. He's gonna be reviewing this. First time ever, you've never had this stuff, huh, Cranberry?
Yeah, this is the first time ever.
So this is about half a pound and it's $13 and could sit 24 cents. It goes for $24.99 per pound at Buccees. We are near the largest Buccees in the whole wide world in Texas City, yes? Blessings. Good. All right, Cranberry, go ahead and open her up.
All right.
And then now you know, what were you going to say?
Yeah, I was going to say that. Never mind.
Yeah, you're gonna say some stuff. I was gonna have to edit out.
Yeah, you probably
will. Yep, exactly.
Okay.
All right.
Peel
so,
the label.
So there you go. Peel it out. Open her up.
Stretched it
now,
out.
Now, Cranberry. Yeah, as a professional beef jerky man, I know that when I open a bottle of whiskey, there are things that I do. Is there a ritual that you're undertaking right now?
No, exactly not.
Just holy shit.
Yeah, nice color
so,
to it.
So, Cranberry, you. What were you going to say? Were you potentially going to say the name of the beef jerky?
Yes, sir.
Then guess what, Cranberry? I fucked up, buddy.
Oh.
So please tell me the name of the beef jerky. I thought you were going to tell me the ingredients it's made with.
Cherry. Country cherry.
Okay. Pardon me. Yeah, it's
cherry.
Pardon me, Cranberry. I messed up, right, buddy?
Yes, sir.
All right. So that is what? What is that again?
Cherry. Country cherry.
Okay.
Country cherry.
It looks somewhat cherryish, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's got
my God, that dog can't wait to have some of that shit, all right?
Yeah.
All right, Cranberry, so what is the first thing? I think the first thing is we have to get the smell, yeah?
Yeah.
So please pick it up and get you a knot. No, not like that. Come on, I'm a fucking germaphobe, right. Cranberry. Yeah. I'm not going to eat any of this shit anymore. Come on, don't stick your fucking face in it. Come on, coronavirus.
One at a time.
Sniff it, Cranberry. Get it and keep that one to the fucking side because I'm not gonna eat that one.
Man,
sniff
it.
What does it smell like, Cranberry?
It smells.
Oh my God! It almost looks like
sweet.
Buffalo pecker.
But it's not.
Yeah. Look, oh, Cranberry.
All right, here's the first thing.
Oh, that stuff is. Look.
What about
shit is fucking.
Yeah, that's why sort of it's not very.
Okay,
dry
hold on. Get it. So, what does it smell like, Cranberry? Goody something.
Man, it smells like a smoke.
Yeah, of course it
like
is.
I smell smoke,
but does it
but
smell like cherry at all?
I've never had cherry flavored smoked meat before. So that's the first very thing for me.
Okay, why don't you take a piece off? Please break a piece off for my boy, okay?
Oh, okay.
Hold on, may I see it, please?
Okay.
Now look, look how I handle that. Fuck that. Just because we're going to give him some doesn't mean he's going to... No, look at that. Oh, luckily he slipped, because I was about to make him slip. I don't want that shit. I don't see. He's disrespecting Cranberry because Cranberry spoils him like that. I don't allow that shit. I treat my food just like a dog would. Another dog's gonna resource good sit. Now, our resource guard though. Smell it, Bubba. What does it smell like? Cherry? Okay, here you go. Smell like that cherry eye? Oh, he loves that shit. We should have probably tried it first, see if it was spicy, Cranberry. All right, go ahead and try it, buddy.
Yeah, I don't think it's spicy, but let me taste it.
So first, what is the texture like, Cranberry? Come on, you're a professional, Cranberry.
Yeah, it's sort of like a sweet and sour cherry.
No, I'm not the flavor. What is the texture like? Come on, so don't put it in your mouth yet. The texture.
It looked like
it. But listen, how much beef jerky have you done, Cranberry?
I've done a lot.
Okay, so then the texture. How does it compare to the one from the store? How does it compare to the one that you've made yourself? How does it compare? Quality, Cranberry, come on.
Man, I don't know if
you're a professional.
Yeah, I know. I don't know if they did the season after they dried it. It's almost like they did it.
So how does it feel? What is the? Does it feel like quality beef jerky?
Yeah,
does it feel like bullshit beef jerky?
No, it's solid.
So feel. What would you give it on a feel? A scale of 1 to 10. So 10 being the best. How does it feel as beef? How does it feel in your fingers?
It's like a 10.
Okay, it's a 10. Beautiful, buddy. All right, and smell. Smell wise. What does it smell like to you, buddy?
I don't know.
No, not taste.
Oh, okay.
Smell, shit. I almost bitch slapped you. I almost slapped that shit out of your mouth, boy. Hold on.
I can't smell it.
You can't smell it worth the shit, huh?
Oh, I can see okay. wood. I can okay. smell like smoked wood.
Like smoked, is it
yeah.
cherry?
Yeah.
Is it like a cherry? Is there such a thing as a cherry tree?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
They use it for barbecue.
Okay, do you think that's what they use here or no?
Sure. I think
okay.
it's kinda
so useful. Smell, what would you give it smell compared to beef jerky?
I might have to give it like about a... like an 8.
That's fair. That's
yeah,
fair.
Because it kind of okay. reminds me of cherry.
So just from
sauce.
Oh, does it? That's a very okay cranberry.
I don't like
now
cherry.
Just you do like karaoke, you motherfucker.
No,
all right, hold on, man. Give my boy some of this shit. All right, hold on. Good. Handsome. All right, cranberry.
All right.
Now look, buddy. What does it taste like? Go ahead. What does it taste like? Yum. What does that taste like? You gotta be honest. If you don't like it, don't fucking pretend. Remember I told you I need to be very honest. I'm not afraid of hurting Bucky feelings. What do you think? Number one, is it quality jerky? Yes or no? First, regardless of the taste, you know, it's possible for you to have quality food that tastes like shit to you,
yeah,
to your palate.
No, it's good.
No, don't eat anymore.
You know
what? Is it quality? What is the quality like?
The taste?
1 to 10. No, quality.
Quality?
Overall quality. What is your
it's
good
solid,
sit?
So that's why I'm going to give it a good 10.
Okay, you're going to give it a 10. You're going to give it a 10.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Cranberry. So I think Esau's going to give it a 10 too, yeah? He loves that shit, okay? So Cranberry, was it spicy?
No, it's not spicy.
So tell me about the flavor palette, buddy. Is there caramel? Is there honey? Is there cherry?
It just made the meat sweet. It made the
is it delicious,
yeah,
though?
Yeah, it kind of makes it more like licorice.
Oh, like licorice,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, it just sweetens it up.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's going to make it sweet.
Yeah, so you like it a lot. Would you recommend somebody getting this?
If you like sweet meat.
Mm-hmm. You perverted motherfucker, Cranberry. You son of a bitch. There's ladies watching. Children should not be watching. This shit is NSFW. Send the kids to fucking bed. Pour you a drink of whiskey. Get you some beef jerky, some whiskey.
Yeah.
Watch it, then go into the room and get the fucking, right, Cranberry?
Yeah,
is that the kind of beef jerky this is?
Yeah, it's just like...
Get your jerk on,
like
huh?
It's sort of like if you're going to order... We got sweet and sour pork.
Okay, so is jerky
sweet,
worth?
Sweet
is it worth
pork.
Jerking too, Cranberry?
Yeah.
It's worth jerking
too?
Yeah, all right.
You on an empty stomach is good.
You perverted motherfucker. All right, so you like it, huh?
Yeah, it's good.
All right, have a little bit of it and let's just see you enjoy it, yes? All right, let me try a little bit of this, all right?
I'm gonna put some hot pepper to it, it might taste good.
That's sweet.
Yeah, that's awesome. The way it is, it's different.
Almost like candy.
Yeah.
Like, it's legit like candy.
Yeah, it's almost like candy.
Okay. Alright, come here. Pardon me.
Yeah.
That is worth jerking too.
Oh, yeah.
It's worth jerking too. Okay.
Yeah.
Stop. Pardon me. Oh, Cranberry, you pervert. You got a hole in your pocket, buddy. I got an idea.
Oh, Cranberry, man.
hold on. Hold it, Cranberry. You fucking pervert, Cranberry. Take a bite out of it, buddy. Bless you all so much for watching, especially since you stuck around until the very end, yeah? If you haven't already, please do subscribe. Paw that bell so you'll be notified the next time we get the jerking off out here, yeah? Bless you. So Cranberry, overall, worth it? What are you gonna give it from a scale of 1 to 10 overall?
I'll give it an 8.
An 8?
Yeah,
okay.
Not for this way, but everything else.
Good. Bless you all, yeah? Good. Alright, Cranberry. So it's been 3 or 4 days since we made that review. Yeah?
Yeah.
And you told me that you just finished that beef jerky last night.
Yeah, I did.
And then what else did you tell me though? What did you tell me about? What did you tell me about Esau?
Yeah, he said he was sleeping and he heard me open the beef jerky bag.
I didn't realize until 2 a.m.
Yeah,
and then he barked and you fucked up and rewarded him with it. So
yeah.
Bottom line, okay. So how much of that beef jerky did Esau eat?
Man, he ate a lot of it.
He ate most of it then?
Yeah, I think he
okay.
ate most
All right,
of it.
That's bullshit, okay? So what did you give that? What did you give that beef jerky in the review?
I gave it an 8.
Okay.
Yeah.
Out of 10?
8
okay.
out of 10.
All right. Then it's not really... Okay, so what, in hindsight, what would you give it now, Cranberry?
4 out of 10.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why?
Because
ultimately...
Yeah, it tastes like I was eating licorice, not...
Yeah. And the other thing, Cranberry, is how long did it last?
It lasted like 4 days.
Yeah.
And typically,
typically it won't last 30 minutes.
Yeah, even a 15-gallon bag, okay, Cranberry. Like if you make a beef jerky thing, you'll eat like pounds and pounds. Yeah, a 15-gallon bag, Look, Cranberry, don't lose your face. A 15-gallon bag. What happens? Good job. What happens, buddy? You eat the whole. Man, sometimes you'll eat two of them, and a bag of pecans too.
Yeah, but you can't eat just one.
Yeah. Well, that okay. So now, to be fair, the quality of the jerky was great. You just didn't like the flavor.
I didn't
because
like
you've
the flavor.
Eaten other beef jerky from Buccees before that they wouldn't last 30 minutes, yeah?
Yeah, it wouldn't last 30 minutes.
All right, awesome, huh? Good, good, good.
So be angry, but sin not. Commune with your own heart upon your bed. But when they do it, they are intense in the doing it. If you are lukewarm, you're told in Scripture, I'll spew you out. Would that you're either hot or cold, but because that you are lukewarm, I will spew you out. You can't do anything if you're lukewarm. You must be intense about it. No matter what you want, but you must be intense about it.
Now that is going to the silence.